heard of that.
Do you love her? Whoa, whoa.
Sometimes in life, you don't have a choice of who to fall in love with.
Come on, you're not the first person to fall in love. African American, though, you know they don't understand us.
We're not in Africa, you're here.
I spoke to Mateso, you know him. And I was looking for a roommate. I thought maybe you two can live together.
What?
Shopping.
Shopping?
Mm-hmm. Baby, you know we live on a tight budget.
And why did you send them $200? Didn't you just say we're on a tight budget?
You complain too much. I mean, you complain about everything.
Listen, I barely iron my own clothes. And with the way you have clothes everywhere, I didn't know ironing was one of your concerns.
I mean, what is wrong with you? Every weekend, you have to go out. I mean, you haven't cooked in there. You have dirty dishes in the kitchen, and all you're thinking about is going out. I want to go out. I want to go out.
And I think he wants me to be like that chick off of Coming to America. Like, you know, whatever shirt you like, whatever soccer game you like.
There are millions of jokes you can make, but not about me.